One of the questions I probably get asked the most is, how do I prevent my pump from freezing in the winter, my pump and my pipe? And I've been suggesting pulling the pipe, draining the pipe, putting it back in, making a modified foot valve, remote drain. Honestly, where I live, I don't have to worry about freezing. The frost line is 6 inches, so it freezes on rare occasions. But my answers have been insufficient, and I hope this solves the problem of what many people are looking for. And basically what you do, long explanation made short, is the pipe that's connected to this that goes down in the ground, your water pipe that's physically connected to your pump, find out where your frost line is. Your frost line is where the ground freezes up to where you live. With us, it's 6 inches. Way up north, it's in the feet, 6 feet deeper. Wherever that is, you need to drill a small hole in that pipe. What that allows to happen is the water to drain out of this. And for the water to drain out, what you have to do is leave your handle up. Leaving the handle up presses down on the valve that allows it to open and any water that's in the pipe to drain down. I'll go into more specifics in it in this part of the next part of the video. All right, here we got old ratty pump parts taken apart so I can show you how all of this works. If you have a foot valve, again, this is a cap. I'll pretend this is your water line. If you have a foot valve on the bottom of your water line that's, again, coming from the bottom of your pump, you're not relying on this to seal, completely relying on this to seal and keep the water from running back down. Your foot valve is a one-way valve. It only lets water, when you pull up on the pump, the spring contracts and allows water to be pulled into the pipe. When it's released, the spring retracts, seals it, nothing comes back out. So the only way to remove water from this pipe is to, it's not the only way, but ways is you either have to pull the pump and the pipe and drain it. You have to make a remote drain system on your foot valve where you would actually pull it open and let things drain out. Or you do what I'm going to suggest is put a weep hole in here. Wherever, again, here's an example of how it goes together. Wherever your frost line is, where you live, everybody's is different. Ours here is 6 inches. Up north, it's in the, way north, it's in the feet. Find where your frost line is. Wherever your frost line is, you're going to put a 1/16 inch hole in your water pipe. Just 1/16 of an inch. It's a weep hole. It allows the water to drain to that point so nothing from the pump on down to here can freeze because there's nothing there. But the way to allow the weep hole to work is you have to release the vacuum that's created with this system, with this and your foot valve. To do that, it's why this weight is made like this. That releases the vacuum, allows water to run out. So when you're pumping and you lift your handle up, it pushes this down. When you push this down, it presses on this. And when it presses on that, it raises it up. So, how all this works together, you put your weep hole in your pipe, To drain it, you simply lift your handle up, which presses down on that, which will slowly, this happens slowly, that's why your hose is so small, it will slowly allow the water to drain out of your pump housing, drain all the way out of the pipe, down to the weep hole. When you need water, you simply begin pumping, and the hole is so small, it's not like water is gushing out of it. You're not fighting it. You've already got water up to that point. You begin pumping, and water will, again, fill the housing. You'll get the water you need. When you're finished, remember to leave that pump handle in the up position so it's resting on that, and it allows everything to drain back out. I hope this makes sense. I hope this helps people with their pump pipe freezing problems. As usual, good luck with your projects.